I wish you a very good morning to one and all present here. Now we are going to discuss about the topic non-uniform bending of a given beam or scale. This beam or scale to find the depression and the N modulus value. Depression represents delta, N modulus represents Y. For equilibrium position, a rectangular cross-sectional of the beam, these are uniformly cut in this body, this whose length is large, and compare them, breadth and thickness is very less. You have to consider this beam supporting these two knife edges allotted. These two knife edges, edge top, good fix this 1 meter scale or 1 meter rod substitute. Next, you have to apply the load or force in between center medium. You have to apply the force, mean center point. For example, this one, you have to apply the load. Okay, the beam for bending. Are uniformly bending in this both sides. This is a midpoint. We got to consider C. Two knife edges, supporting two knife edges A and B. This is our equilibrium position, where load or force applied this downward direction. The beam for bending. But load increases, the beam downward directions for bending. But this for elevation identified, that is delta, elevation. The two knife edge distance, you have to cancel this length, L. Okay, length of the two knife edges value, L. For example, 80 centimeter. Why ma'am? For 1 meter scale, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. This knife edge to this edge corner scale are in this distance for 10 cm fixed. This edge, knife edge to this edge 10 cm allotted. The remaining values 80 cm. This midpoint 50 or 50 cm. Got the pin using, gundusi pin using. And another opposite side microscope allotted. Microscope top and bottom and left and right knob using. What adjuster? The pin, sharp edge, touch this horizontal line. Microscope eyepiece given. Eyepiece horizontal line, vertical line is marked. This horizontal line, where pin, sharp edge, touch it. This was corrected position. The focus is corrected. At the time, you take MSRVAC. Using non-uniform bending, where MSRVAC, vertical scale reading identified. Okay, where load increases. Where downward side load increasing. Where pin for, you got this? Adjusted. Pin upward directions moving. You have adjusted top and bottom knob. Sharp edge touch this horizontal line. And then take reading. For every load applied, you have to focusing adjusted. Microscope focusing adjusted. And then MSRVAC value changing it. And then you have to find out this value. That is experimental method. And theoretically, this midpoint you have to consider. See, that is elevation delta calculated. This two knife edge distance L. This half of the distance, knife edge to midpoint, L by 2. This knife edge to midpoint, L by 2. Okay, but this upper half for contraction, lower half for elongation. You are increasing this length, this side for decreasing length. Your contraction breadth for increasing. Okay, but the supporting these two knife edges, your center medium applied load W. With a 50 gram mass applied, go to sharing this two supporting knife edges, balance with the material. Put a W by 2 load for sharing this upward directions. For example, 100 gram mass applied. 50 gram sharing, 50 gram sharing, the supporting two knife edges. Take it 50 gram. Automatically take it. And you go to 200 grams applied. 100 grams you can share in this side, 100 grams sharing this side. Both sides are equally bending. But that is equilibrium positions. Suppose you are unbalanced. unbalanced. One side 100 grams, one side you have 50 grams carry. These are unbalanced the material. Not stability, not stable in the knife edge stand. Okay, not supported knife edges. Suddenly for changing it. Okay, and the positions are changes. Not correct position, you not take readings. Okay, you can apply the load depending your beams are bending. Your load sharing this both side equally. Generally, in equilibrium position, bending couple is equal to the restoring couple. The moment of the restoring couple is called the bending moment. The point enna calculate pandrom? Bending moment. Okay, the bending moment y ig by r analyzed. Okay, what do you mean by bending moment? In equilibrium position, bending couple, both for couple, upper half, lower half joined, that is neutral surface, both for joined, this are bending couple, is equal to the opposite direction to the restoring couple. The moment of the restoring couple is called the bending moment. You have to analyze the upward direction changing value and downward direction changing value. This difference analyzed, bending moment easily calculated. Okay, next, you can consider this cross sectional area. This are one, any one side you have to find it easily calculated. The cross sectional area P calculated. This is unknown value. If any one part you have to consider. This distance X consider. This distance X. This P cross sectional area up to this knife edge B distance, this value L minus X. Circle knife edge distance L. X up to X. X up to X. That is L minus X. Midpoint 2. This midpoint 2 knife edge distance L by 2. But this distance, cross sectional area up to midpoint distance L by 2 minus X. L by 2 minus X. X up to X. L by 2 X up to X. X by 2 minus X changing it. But this was changing the length, increasing length, and then this are decreasing length equally both sides for bending. We got to analyze the bending moment. Given scale or beam taken. This bending moment formula YIG by R, that is equal to, if you want to calculate it, lower side, or lower half. Load applied this downward direction W, would apply the load, then changing this values. Okay, changing this value L by 2 minus X, distance changing this area, and then next subtraction this upper half value. Well, both side 2 knife edge supporting both side upward direction sharing it, W by 2 load sharing it, and then which distance for analyze the cross sectional area to this value. L minus X changing this value. So to simplify this equation, W L by 2 minus W X minus W L by 2 minus half minus plus W X by 2. And then next, simplify this term, remaining term minus W X plus W X by 2. This is LCM taking. Okay, 2 times plus 1 times minus minus Wx by 2. 2 plus 1 times you can Wx by 2. This is y ig by r bending moment. You have to consider this equation number 1. Therefore, 1 by r radius of curvature of the given beams. 1 by r equal to cross product minus Wx divided by 2 capital Y into ig. That is equation number 2. Okay, you see this diagram, you have to visually or analyze. And 1 by R, this value you have to consider 1 by R equal to D squared Y by DX squared. The moment of the restoring couple, that is this equation, you will second order differential equation analyze. D squared will be dx squared substitute. This equation number 2. In equation number 2, substitute. d squared y by d x squared equal to minus w x divided by 2 y I g. That is equation number 3. Now, integrating with respect to x. In equation 3, dy by dx. Integral d squared y by dx is dy by dx. That is equal to minus w x integrated. Integral x dx. X squared by 2. 2 to square 4 y I g. That is equation number considered 4. Put dy by dx equal to 0. And x equal to L by 2 substitute. This integrated, this is another constant term considered. Plus C1, constant of integration C1. It is equation number 4. This integrated after another term you go to calculate it, constant of integration C1 considered. Okay, so to substitute this equation 4, dy by dx, x value, and then simplify this term. Equation 4. Sorry, substitute left hand side 0 equal to minus w x power l by 2 l square divided by 2 to sir 4 4 4 sir 16 y I g k plus c1. This is c1 equal to consider 0. Okay, but this is dy by dx consider. This is c1 equal to 0 consider. C1 equal to 0 consider. You want to return this. Put the C1 equal to 0 consider. You want to return dy by dx equal to the C1 0 substitute. Dy by dx equal to minus w L square. This is 0 substitute. Dy by dx 0 substitute minus w L square 16y ig. Plus C1. Sorry students. Go to find out the C1 equal to plus W squared divided by 16Y IG. So this equation number you go to consider 5. First you go to determine the dy by dx equal to first order term 0 consider. Left hand side. This x substitute. Our unknown value C1 find out. Okay. The dy by dx for 0 minus W x bar. L x power L squared by 4. Okay, wow. L squared by 4 into 4 16 y I g plus C1. Therefore, C1 equal to this value. And then next, this C1 substitute this equation number 4. C1 substitute in equation number 4. Dy by dx equal to minus W x squared divided by 4 y I g. Plus C1 WL square divided by 16YIG. Okay, go to consider this equation number 4 or 5, already given the 5. This equation number 6 consider. And then is again integrated with respect to x in equation number 6. Integral dy by dx y and minus w x squared. Integral x squared dx x cube divided by 3 4 star 12 y I g plus w l squared divided by 16 y I g. And this integral dx x given plus constant of integration c2. Okay, well, therefore this equation you want to consider 7. Put c2 equal to 0, x equal to L by 2 substitute. So in equation number 7 you can substitute. Small y equal to minus w x cube 3 times multiply L by 2. L cube divided by 2 to 4, 4 to 4, 8, 8 to 12 are 96 YIG plus W C to 0 remaining term W L squared X L by 2 L into L squared L cube divided by 2 already here denominator X by X by L by 2 2 into 16 32 YIG. Again we simplified this equation for 8 LCM 96 YIG take it. So minus W L cube plus how many times 96 32 into 3 okay 96 3 times W into L cube. Therefore small y equal to, we will substitute this equation 2 W L cube divided by 96 YIG. Again simplify 48 1 to substitute 48. Therefore small y depression equal to W L cube divided by 48 capital Y IG. That is equation number with the answer 8. These are 8 more questions. 8 equations you have to finish this part. Well, question aim to find delta or capital Y. This is small y or another one delta. That is depression of the given beam or scale in midpoint value. Midpoint changes. Go to mass depending, applied loss mass depending, where midpoint for downward direction slowly bending. Okay. And then with respect to your elastic limit, the beam bending analyzed. And this depression that is equal to W L cube divided by 48 capital Y I G. Okay, wow. So again, we have written this 8 equations. We have to apply this some special cases. Already explained this bending of beams for rectangular cross section I G value and circular cross section I G value substituted for a rectangular. Section of the beam, geometrical moment of inertia. Okay, the geometrical of the body IG equal to B, breadth of the scale or beam BD cube divided by 12, thickness of IG equal to BD cube divided by 12. You go to substitute this equation number 8, depression small y or delta that is equal to WL cube divided by 48 capital Y IG BD cube divided by 12. Go to simplify 4 times WL cube divided by 4 BD cube and capital Y. Therefore, M modulus Y equal to WL cube divided by 4 BD cubed into delta. 4B D cube into delta. This is the M modulus of the given beam Newton per meter squared. What do you mean by M modulus? The constant ratio between the longitudinal stress to the longitudinal strain within the elastic limit. Okay. This W meaning, what do you mean by W load? W equal to M into G. We have to apply the mass value. Okay, load, depression value will change it, increasing this load into G, acceleration with the gravity. And then next we will do for special cases, second one for circular cross section of the body. Circular cross section of the beam or body, this for IG equal to pi r 4 4 by 4. We will substitute this equation 8. Delta equal to WL cube divided by 48 capital Y IG pi R 4 4 by 4. We will simplify 12 times. Delta equal to WL cube divided by 12 Y pi R 4 4. Give up. And then next, therefore capital Y equal to WL cube divided by 12 capital Y. The same coming capital. Okay. But 12 pi R 4 4 into delta. Okay, that's all. Okay, today class. I will explain the non-uniform bending of a beam or scale. Determine the depression and the Young modulus value. Thank you, students. Thank you, one and all.